A car crash claims the life of a woman in Randolph County. State troopers say Brenda McGee of Ranburn died when the pickup she was driving left the road and turned over. The crash happened on County Road 92, 7 miles east of Woodland. Troopers say McGee was not wearing a seatbelt. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Authorities are still investigating the cause of that crash.